All right, hello and welcome to your 5-day forecast for the Mohawk Valley. We like to have fun here, but we also try to educate you and entertain you along the way as giving you the most accurate forecast you can find and encourage you to check it out live on Periscope at 5:55. Hey, if you thought Monday morning was cold, Tuesday morning, oh boy, the next chance for rain still Thursday afternoon, and the thermal cliffs, they're not going to be coming as frequently as normal or as prolonged either. In other words, we're not going to back up one with another very quickly. They'll be spread out over several days. So we're going to be seeing a warming trend for Tuesday and Wednesday, Thursday a transitional day, and then another plummet on Friday, but it'll warm right back up again on Saturday and Sunday. And do note that the 55 on Friday is not going to wind up being very far from what is typical for this time of year. There are the high-pressure areas, double trouble out of Canada, that have brought us this cool surge out of central Canada. But as they move eastwards, the return winds around them, when they get to this spot, drag in the warmer air that they are building on their western flank. This moisture will dry up because the air that those high-pressure areas bring us is so dry that it winds up evaporating that very light moisture to begin with. We'll wait for this front to arrive that is certainly showing signs of being a cold front, because you see it's bringing snow along the Canadian-Montana border. But by the time it pivots around into the warm air and gets to us Thursday afternoon, it'll be liquid, not solid. Meanwhile, the radar is very quiet for the northeast. It'll stay quiet as that chunk of chili comes out of Canada and keeps us under sunny skies by day and clear skies at night. Chilly mornings, which will gradually warm up. Have a look at the almanac, where I nailed the high, I missed the low by only one. We're much closer to average for this time of year. The records are coming down too. On CNYWeatherTainment.com, I encourage you to check out my partner page. Find a great deal for yourself. And a shout out goes to the Bank of Utica. Other banks in town have their branches, but Bank of Utica, they're in a league all their own. And we greatly appreciate their sponsorship of WeatherTainment. There's a meteor shower going on. Peaked early this week, but you can still see it. So I'd encourage you to check it out Tuesday night. Meanwhile, Tuesday, sunny and a bit warmer after a cold start, a high of about 65. Tuesday night, clear, still chilly, low of 42. Wednesday, sunny, a bit warmer still, at 69. And then Thursday, that's your next transitional day before the cliff arrives again on Friday. That is your 5-day forecast for the Mohawk Valley. Tell a friend and make it a great day.